Andrew and I can't imagine what it's like to have a child who is sick and you can't help them. Our oldest son has special needs. We can care for him, but thousands of parents without healthcare can't. If my husband, Andrew Yang, is president, he'll fight for Medicare for all, including mental health coverage.
And companies like Amazon will start paying taxes to pay for it. I'm Andrew Yang, and I approve this message.